Today we are implementing how to insert table inside Markdown cell. First give the heading table. Convert the cell into Markdown, run the cell. To insert the table, syntax is use vertical pipe and then the column name. Separate the column name. First attribute name of the table, name. Second attribute name, page. Third attribute name, basic salary. To create the header, you have to follow this by vertical pipe. You have to repeat this process till the number of columns. Here, how many columns we have? We have 3 columns. So we will do this to create header 3 times. Now actual data entry or row entry. First name, second age, third basic salary. Second row inside the table, name, age, basic salary. Third row inside the table, convert the cell into Markdown, run the cell. It will render a table as an output in the Markdown cell. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe and share.